Hello, I'm driving through Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and heading to Boston. I'm driving about 6 hours to get to Boston, Massachusetts. Please keep watching my videos. When I get to Boston, I will show you interviews with homeless addicts at Mass and Cass Boulevard. This area is known for tents and open drug use. And this area is also very close to Boston Medical. This is an amazing devastation Boston has been trying to eradicate.